Hello and welcome to this grand series by Asia One Magazine and URS Media, known as Asia One Greatest Brands and Leaders, Asia, Middle East, Africa 2021. This very special series aims to showcase the awe-inspiring success stories of the most prominent brands and leaders from across the world who have immensely contributed to the growth of the world economy. Now, the main aim of Asia One Greatest Brands and Leaders Asia, Middle East, Africa series is to highlight the key drivers, the actual drivers of Asia, Middle East and Africa's economic engine. In fact, these brands and leaders have been playing a significant role in shaping the economy of Asia and the rest of the world. Continuing with the success stories, the next titles we are moving on to are Asia One Youth Icon of the Year and Global Leader of the Year 2020-2021. And the leaders and the brands being awarded in these categories are Mr. Dilip Keshu, CEO, Born Group, as Asia One Person of the Year 2020-2021 and Born Group as World's Greatest Brands 2020-2021.
Born Group is a global agency that helps brands with digital transformation. Acquired by Tech Mahindra in 2019, Born Group continues to innovate and dominate at the intersection of art and science. With its platform-enabled solutions powered by AI and automation, it accelerates the journey enterprises take towards a digital future. It has an international base of over 250-plus active clients in 90-plus countries and a robust alliance ecosystem across technology providers.
When I started in 2011, it was a crowded market. There were lots of marketing companies that were offering fairly good solutions. But what I noticed was that there was a market discontinuity at play, because there was the confluence of technology and marketing. And the chief marketing officer, to be successful in promoting a brand on digital channels like social, mobile, web. So I came up with a very simple strategy to address this with three core specialisms. The first was creative design, you know, to create things that were digital, that were enormously attractive and kept people engaged. The second specialism was content, because if you have personalized contextual content, people engage, they start conversations, and that leads to business. And the third was commerce, you know. So when you have a simple philosophy of attracting an audience, interacting with them, you do need to transact with them to make them buy your product and consume it. And the last piece is react, reacting to the experience of consumption. So we focused on these four simple quadrants of attract, interact, transact, and react.
These were the awe-inspiring success sagas of the most prominent, greatest brands and leaders of Asia, Middle East, Africa 2021. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed hosting it. That's it for now. Goodbye.